Welcome back, everybody. We are still playing Toren. We did not stop playing it. I like to say we like to include you guys, because it is a let's play. It's not an I play. You know, I'm going to pet you, because it looks like, you know, your life is just... You have it bad. It won't let me pet! Oh, wait, I know why. No, don't exit game. It switched to keyboard again. Because my controller briefly became unrecognized. Okay. Oh, I can lead them. Oh, they're eating. Eating the salt. There you go, buddy. See? Come on, buddy. No? Alright. Look. I tried. What am I doing here? Am I leading them? Okay. Kirby's Canvas Curse. Come on, buddy. I see a lot of blood. So obviously, I'm gonna be sending you to this horrible, situation. So go ahead and check that out. Yeah, okay, I gotcha. Oh. Oh. I'm sorry, dear. The game made me do it! You now have the deer sword. As their spirits clashed, Solidor and the dragon understood one another. The beast's soul cried out as Solidor surrendered himself to the fate that trapped them both. I'm, like, reading the story out loud and not so much parsing it, because, I don't know. Alright, so now I've got the sword. What next? Is this area now open for business? No, it's not. Well, I did the thing. I'm not jumping in the fire. Oh, there's stuff over there now. Okay. Okay. I'm familiar with this from Never Alone. Alright. Now what? Oh, I guess I'm going up here. Alright, now it's time to fight Bowser. All sacrifices come at a cost. Atop the tower, Solidor saw the dragon. And then he waved to him. This is the statue we made to commemorate that. Solidor cursed humanity for its cruelty. All life outside the tower would wither and die. And that is the last I know of his story. Okay. Looks like the character's older again. Just hopping back and forth. We're adult Link now. Meditate and renounce injustice. Come, we will enter your dreams. That probably is replaying that level or something, I don't know. Alright, so now what? I might have to do that, because like, this is where I was before. Or maybe I can jump across this now. Oh, I can. Okay, there we go. New area. Now we're back at that tree where previously we became a statue. Don't mind us, just stepping on top of ourselves. Alright, let's open this door. Oh, okay, I guess we're not opening it. This game very much does have an Eco vibe. I said Eco when I was younger, but then the pet is named Trico, so does that mean the game was called Eco? I don't know. So that makes me think of Eco Quest, the Sierra adventure game. Whoa. Chain crying. I just saw her sword came out, so I was like, alright, I guess I'm gonna have to fuck shit up. Apparently it was that chain. Let's keep looking around. Oh, that's a nothing. That's a gate to death. Wait, is it? It's water. I thought that, I was like, that did look odd from this, like, different from the sky. Okay, nothing that way. Alright, we're heading back down. The jumping is very precarious in this game. Very precarious. But this seems to be when she'll be at her peak jumping. Is this form. Let's go this way. Ah, time to fight again. Okay. So apparently I can't... Okay, I have to go this way. Okay. Hop. Welp. Welp. Okay. Good grief. This would be easier if I... Okay. There! Okie dokie. I don't think I can reach that one up there. I'm gonna have to go to the left. I see a bunch of statues of former people who tried to kill the dragon. So that's obviously a good sign. Okie dokie. This one has handles. Oh jeez, no, come on! Alright, that's good, at least. Can I not pull it? Okay, I guess not. Well, at the very least, I can climb up this, this road as soon as he stops flapping. Hopefully. Here we go. Get up there. Get up there. Let's dance. Do you like that dance? Would you like to dance some more? Sorry, buddy. Or not. What is happening here? Slice. Well, he's got a trip to the dentist. Yep, you're crying. All right. Wait. Hey, tree. Tree grew a little more. Whoop! Well, that's fine. There are stairs, after all. What? There. What is this area? Ah, come on. This again? I don't have my sword on me, so that's gonna be a problem. Well, maybe not. They just got blown away. Oh, geez. Have fun walking across this in the wind. Oh, the wind's holding up. All right. Alright. You need clothes that are of a stronger material to handle rapid body changing. Alright, so here I now I'm up here. Hop, whoops. Hop. Alright, take three. Hop. There we go. Alright, now I'm up here. Here's a. Think that's an old one. As the tower grew, so did my arrogant ambitions. I craved to control the uncontrollable. Mercy. Mercy. Start to grasp human grace. Okay. So I had no choice but to enter this stream, it would seem. All right, so let's see. That was a great start so far. Look at this picture-perfect penmanship. With no one left to help or hinder him, the mage forced moonlight into your frozen form, hoping to bring you back to life. Okie dokie. Is this ice or. Okay, it is. It's actually a reflection. It's like a mirror, not ice. Well, this one should be doable. There. Much better. Moonlight fled, and the sky filled with the color of blood! Isn't that fun? The mage, terrified at what he had done, begged for mercy. The sun raged. Rage quit. All right. Gonna go ahead and walk around these people. Don't know what their deal is. Could be hostile, could be friends. I don't know. Well, here's another ritual area. The dragon tore free of the mage's spell, turning against humanity and his creator. You are born once more alone at the bottom of the tower, as you would be again, time after time. So she's been living this same life over and over, turning into a statue, being born again. It's not great. It's not fun. Being forced to fight a, a dragon over and over again, and losing, I should add. Oh. Whoops. No, that's fine. It's totally death warp. It's the rare death warp where it takes longer. Okay. For a single moment, a reflection of truth is sent from heaven. Open up. Oh, maybe I drop down. No? No? Oh. That's clever. I'm just gonna do this then. I'm just gonna follow this maze in the sky. A labyrinth in the sky, oh. That's where you know that you need to fly, oh. Okay. I watched you as you grew, your smiles and tears, your desires and your broken heart. Forgive your father, child. Are you responsible for this situation? Are you my dad, horn guy? The lessons learned climbing the tree of life are rooted in knowing evil. Okay. Hop and a hop. What? That was the fall that killed her. The one that was in a cutscene. Up we go. Ascending. Once I release you, you will be alone, but do not grieve, my child. In the abyss, you will do what I cannot. Hope you enjoy the abyss! Does that sound fun? Who needs a summer vacation? You're going to the abyss! And you wanted to go to Disney World. Now we're in some Dark Souls territory. Ugh. Oh, a spiral! Well, they stopped telling me that I have to do this. Or they stopped giving me the instructions on doing this. I can just do it. I have been waiting for you, child. Now, here in the abyss, no one else controls you. You must choose alone. You can cling to what was before, or you can release yourself from this life and claim eternity. So she can end her life and be free. Wait. Oh, okay, there's lightning is gonna strike. To reveal. It's very dark on my Cintiq. Okay. Wait, I'm gonna go towards that light. I'm assuming that this path is safe! It was not! I'm just kinda guessing, because I can't see anything once I get past this point. Let me get a lightning strike. Flesh this out. Come on, flesh this out for me. What am I seeing? Alright. Keep going. Show me again. Oh, dagnabbit. Well, this is the... As soon as I changed... This is so precarious. Okay. That lightning strike was helpful. I mean, without any guide. Come on. You gotta show me something. I can't see shit. I do it? Show me. How bad is it? That's pretty bad. Alright, it's filling up the exclamation bar. Okay. At the end, as he had done so many times before, Solidor reached true understanding and threw himself into the abyss. Okay. Hourglass. So now I need to go somewhere else, I guess. Nope. Oh, okay. That was close. Alright. So now I'm gonna go this way. Wait. Oh, can I light something? So that would have been useful information before. Goodness. On the brink of the abyss, the Knight Solidor saw the Black Tower. Inside, the shadows of the fearful dead linger, unable to relinquish their hold on the past. Alright, so one more shape, I guess. Did my torch go out, I guess? Let's take another one. One more for good measure. All right. Sometimes it, like, does a relatively good job of kind of locking on, and sometimes it doesn't. I know what you desire. When you stare into the abyss, you remember him. You walk the celestial bridge, seeking out the sun to welcome him. Life after life, you follow him. And... I cannot take your path, I am only a shadow. I can no longer guide you into the light, only remind you of the darkness. Alright. What's up, guys? Don't mind me. Your dress is crimson red in my world, snowy white in yours. Our hope and heart's blood surrounds you. When you are finally free and know the truth, who will be left to see? The dragon? I did stab him in the head, though, so that's kind of a issue. Oh, it's snowy. Yikes! Some fun frickin' handprints. So her old, is that, is she have white hair to represent being old now? She looks the same. She's like the same exact body, the same exact, texturing, they just changed the color of the hair. In the spring, you sprouted. In the summer and autumn, you grew. And now at the end of winter, you will blossom. This is the last moment of your humanity, Moonchild. Burn our contract and be released. Okay. She already did that before. Maybe I'm going to the other side, I guess. Up. Oh. Did I unmelt? Did I melt it? Is that what happened? I don't know. No, I didn't. It looks the same. Very confused by this game and its narrative sometimes. Hup. Alright, let's light... Whoa, come on. Let's light these torches. And maybe she isn't older. Maybe she just has white hair because it's like all frosted from... But that's... You wouldn't do that. Oh, she did melt it. Okay. Oh, well, let's just go out here, I guess. Looks like a candle. Wait, what? Oh, I guess we're just jumping like this? Oh, dagnabbit, it's not on fire anymore. Oh, wait. Maybe there's something over here. This looks like fire. There we are. Let's keep on going. Okay. Embrace the unknown. You may find a knowledge greater than your own. Thank you, G.I. Joe. I guess I missed the torch. Oh, it's swinging. That's why I didn't notice it. It was obstructed from view at the time. Okay, so now I've got this and I can... I'll be safe outside. It'll keep me warm, it seems. Alright, do the same here. Now there's that nice bright sun. I don't need a torch. We have the natural light of the sun. The UV rays. The healing UV rays. Did you know that the ozone layer has been repairing itself this year? It's like one of the few good stories about 2016. Oh, wait a minute. This is airing in 2017. Well, who knows what's happened since then. Maybe we're all dead. Some aliens will find this YouTube channel and enjoy this playthrough then. Okay, I need to Find a torch. Torch. Okay. Okay. Oh wait, there was it was right there. Okay, they're all lit up. Now what? Let me light this here. Okay. Okay. I can still light it. Okay, good. I was wondering if I could light it from the outside. Oh. Hup. Okay. We're good. Getting near the top. Maybe. Yeah, we heard this before. Are we going back there? Looks like we are. All right, we're gonna continue our abyss adventure. I have an ice cube in my mouth. On the next episode of Toren. Grab a snack and we'll be right back. Hopefully not an ice cube.